the 15th of May, 2024. Argentina, yearly inflation at almost 300%. When President Javier Milei took office in December, he promised to address the economy with monthly inflation at over 25%. Meanwhile, experts warn that falling inflation is the symptom of a painful recession.